Hi, if you are facing Windows 10 startup problems, then you are in the right place. In this video, I'm going to give you 4 simple ways to fix the Windows 10 startup problems. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, we need your support. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. First solution, using startup repair. So once you found this blue screening error, click on the troubleshoot, then select advanced options. Now select the startup repair. Friends, in the most cases it will not work, but this is the program will automatically detect the problems for you and fixes for you. So it's worth to try this. Just click on the startup repair, then it will diagnose your Windows PC, and if there is any problem with your, then it automatically fixes for you. You have to sign in with your administrator account and provide the password if you have put. So once you put your password, it will start diagnosing your PC. It may take a minute to complete. If the problem is solved, it will show you the recovery option here and continue button here. Just click on continue in order to continue with this. Okay, if it is not solved, then move to the next method. Solution 2. Uninstalling the quality updates. To uninstall the latest quality updates, go to the troubleshoot, then select advanced options and click uninstall updates. There, you have to click on the uninstall latest quality updates. Then click on the uninstall quality updates. So once you hit on the uninstall quality updates, it will uninstall for you. It may take couple of minutes to complete. Just be patient. Once the uninstall quality updates has finished, you will find this. Click on the done, then continue. Solution 3. Backup registry files using MD backup from command prompt. To take the registry backup, open the command prompt. To open that, click on the troubleshoot, then select advanced options. Now select command prompt. It will restart for you if necessary. Then select the administrator account and log in with your password. Now a command prompt window will open. There you need to type C:, then press enter. Then type dir. Now I am finding these program files under the C drive. If you don't find these directories, change the directory name like D:, then press enter and type dir to find whether any files or folders has located in the D drive. Guys, I am not installed the Windows operating system in D, so I have selected the Windows operating system in C drive. As you can see, the program files and Windows files has located in C drive. So I'm selecting C drive again by hitting C:, then press enter. Now we have selected C drive, and I'm again ensuring this by typing dir and all files are located in this. Now type cd:\windows\system32\config. Then press enter. Now you can see I have set the path to Windows System32 config folder. Now we have to take the backup. To take that, type md:\backup. Then press enter. I have already taken this. In your case, you will not find anything. You are taking the fresh backup. For video sake, I have already taken this. So it's showing the backup is already exist. So once you take the backup, type copy:\*\backup. Then press enter. Guys, I have already taken the backup and copied. That's why it's asking whether you want to rewrite or overwrite these files. In your case, it will not ask. It will directly copy the all files. Just hit A or all, then press enter. It will copy the all files. In my case, I have took 10 files have copied. Now type cd:\reg\back, then press enter. Now you can see we have took the registry backup. Now to ensure we are in the right location, type dir, then press enter. There is having two directory has listed here, and this time you need to type copy:\*\.\. Then press enter. If there are any files, it will copy for you. Now if it is asked to copy all files, if it is more than 2, then type A and press enter. Now finally type exit to exit the command prompt and continue. Hope in this solution your problem will be solved. If it is not, then move to the fourth solution. That is, reset your PC. To reset that, click on the troubleshoot, then select reset this PC. You will be having two options. that is keep my files and remove everything. If you want to remove all personal files and apps and settings and want to install fresh operating system, then you can select the remove everything. But in the most cases, if you want to keep your personal files, but if you want to reset the apps and settings, then you can select the first option. Let me select the first option, keep my files. Then it will restart for you and you should log in with your administrator account by using the password. So once you log in, it automatically reset your PC and fixes the problem for you. Friends, I hope these four ways will definitely work for you. If it is not, then I have a bonus solution, that is restore your PC. To restore that, click on the troubleshoot, then select advanced options. Now select system restore, click on that. So once you hit on that, it may restart the Windows for you. Then you have to select the administrator account and put the password. Now if you do have any restore points, it will show you the restore locations. Select that and say next, next, next and restore. Guys, I trust one of these solutions will work for you. That's it guys, this is how we can fix the Windows 10 startup problems in 4 simple solutions. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.